guys. Yeah, good day. So this is Felix here at Trisolace Snail Banks. Today we are looking at a snail. It's about 2 months to 3 months old. And you can see that it has some hard covering. And I want to talk about that. Snails, like other creatures, when they see that there's a change in weather condition, like it's getting dry, or what we call Harmattan in Ghana, then they change their practices. In the forest, there will be scarcity of feed, there will be scarcity of food, which is vegetation. Then the weather will change, there wouldn't be so much water because of the Harmattan. So what they do is that they sleep. They can sleep as much as 4 months without interruption. They can sleep, and after it rains, then they come out. So most Ghanaians think that, you know, snails fall from the sky, you know, pardon that expression, but you know, they don't fall from the sky. They bury themselves in the soil. As you watch the other video, they are buried in the soil during the estivation, and when time come up, when the rains come, then they also come up. So typical characteristics of a snail estivating is it covers itself with a hard substance like this. It covers itself up, then leaves a small space for it to breathe. So that is the space it uses to breathe. And this is hard, so no animal or ants or insects can disturb it. So basically that is that. And this is a big one. It's also estivating. So most of them are estivating because we are in the Harmattan. This is early January. And you see they have covered themselves with all the hard substance. And they are sleeping in the soil. They don't want to be disturbed because they think that there will be scarcity of food. So let's look at why do snails do this. One, snails do this. We call it estivation. Other animals hibernate, but snails estivate. Estivation is the process where snails cover themselves up with a hard substance and bury themselves in the soil. Yes, and they can sleep for as much as 4 months depending on the location and the season. So these ones, they wouldn't eat, they wouldn't drink any water. They will bury themselves like this for as much as 3 months or 4 months. So let's look at why. Snails estivate because it's a natural process. When there's no water or there's dry season, they feel like, you know, there would be scarcity of food and there wouldn't be any water and other scavengers will come hunting for them. So they bury themselves in the soil until the rains come. And they can sense the difference between rainwater and pipe-borne water. Believe me, we have tried. So we sprinkled them with pipe-borne water and they didn't come. But last time when it rained, we sprinkled some of them with rainwater and they came out thinking that, you know, it had rained. So we believe that they look at the acidity level of the water, the pH level and all that. Then they determine whether it's rainwater or someone trying to feed them or trying to fool them. So that is the whole concept. So we here at Trisolace, we believe in research because there's very little research done on these guys. Wherever you go, people speculate. People actually give assumptions that, you know, they do this, they come from the sky and all that. They don't come from the sky. They are born down here in the soil and they estivate. Estivation is where they just go into the soil. So after the rains come, then they emerge from the soil. So we have tried a process where we have actually stopped them from estivating. We don't know whether that is good or bad. As of now, we are still researching. Initially, we took them out of estivation and they started eating. A lot of them started eating, so it was good. It was good. But as a snail farmer, you have to always be prepared for the dry season. Most of them will sleep no matter what. Most of them will cover themselves up and sleep. And after they're sleeping, they lose weight. This one is fairly heavy. But after the sleeping, you see that it has lost weight. So this is Felix from Trisolace. Have a nice day.